Hey guys! As we all know, Zoomlion top brands enjoy a high reputation all over the world. In 2021, Zoomlion WA top brands have been kept on the top of being warmly sought after by Chinese customers as soon as they came into the market.
We're now at Zoomlion booth in Changsha Construction Equipment Exhibition. And today we have specially invited Mr. Su, the manager of Zoomlion Overseas Tower Crane R&D Institute, to introduce WA products to global partners for the first time. Welcome, Mr. Su.
Hello, Ruby.
Please take a seat.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is Wen Su.
So, Mr. Su, today our star product is WA Tower Crane, right?
Sure. WA Tower Crane is a newly upgraded product developed by Zoomlion with extreme thinking and craftsman spirit.
So, which kinds of upgrades have been carried out for the new WA series that aroused so much attention?
WA series has achieved safety upgrades in six aspects, such as jacking, operation, climbing, limit, structure, as well as hoisting brake system.
So, Mr. Su, could you please explain the concept of safety upgrades of WA series tower cranes as you just mentioned?
Of course, Zoomlion announced a safety declaration in Xiong'an, China in September 2020. The 11 high safety standards applied redefined the safety quality of Zoomlion tower crane and improved the safety levels of the tower crane industry.
So, except for emphasizing the tower crane safety, what are the other advantages of WA series tower crane in creating value for our customers?
Okay, such as low life cycle cost is one of our significant advantages. We have upgraded the anti-corrosion coating process, economic transportation and quick assembling with compact structure units, mini second fast response and mini meter precision control technology, as well as remote intelligent management technology, and so on.
Wow, that's really considerable. With so many technology upgrades, so the price of WA series tower crane will also be upgrading a lot, right?
Well, that's not the case. Most of these upgrades have become our standard configuration. They're free to our customers, and also more upgrades are available on your request.
So, Mr. Su, could you please introduce the first batch of WA models to be marketed overseas this time?
Sure. There are already 8 WA overseas models, such as 5610, 6013, 6017, 6515, 7015, 7025, and 7527, and 350. The maximum lifting capacity range from 5 tons to 20 tons, covering the mainstream demands of the market.
Okay, so what if customers' needs goes beyond these above 8 models? How can we serve them?
Good question. Till now, it's just the new beginning of our WA series products, and we will upgrade and launch more WA products to meet the diversified needs of our global customers.
Brilliant! Thank you, Mr. Su, for bringing such a wonderful and excellent recommendation for WA products.
My pleasure.
And I believe that with the efforts of all the R&D team, WA Tower Crane will create more value for customers and friends all over the world. Thanks for watching. Let's enjoy the WA products together at last.